This video clip demonstrates NOAA's continuing venture into virtual reality for use as an outreach and education tool. You can now visit NOAA's island in Second Life in a life-sized projection dome.